Hi folks, well today I'm just going to give you a look at this newer cycle rack I picked up for the van and we'll get it fitted and see how well it's going to work out for me.
I've been wanting a replacement cycle rack for a while now because the one I had was one of these that fastened on with straps and they hooked over like the edge of the tailgate, and to be honest I wasn't happy with how solidly it held the rack in place, and I was always worried my bike was going to fall off the back. So I decided to go for the same one my brother has, because his seemed to work really well. I had looked at the Thule ones, ones that fit on the tow bar and have an additional light bar as well onto them, but this one is really simple. It fits on a plate that mounts behind the tow bar, as you'll see shortly, and it really packs up to a small size, so I don't have any trouble with storing it, which is a huge bonus. So the actual rack comes in these two parts. This is the mounting plate that fits on just behind the tow bar, and then this is the actual rack itself. As you can see, it folds down to a really small size, and as you'll see in a bit, it opens up and can carry three bikes pretty solidly. And the only tools I'll need for this is two spanners. They are quite large ones, probably like between 23 and 24, so I'm just going to use these two adjustables. I have already pre-loosened the nuts on it just whilst I was making the video. So what I've got to do is just take that tow ball off and fit the plate behind it. So I'll do that just now. There you go, that's the tow ball off. Next thing, just got to fit this with this indent facing out the way, so the actual bumpy bit is towards the rear. Stick that in there. Now this suggests replacing these spring washers, but these seem to be alright. I might just add a touch of Loctite on those nuts, so I'll just go and get some. Okay, just going to add a spot of this thread lock. That'll do. And then the nuts and the washers back on. Helps if you also put the tow bar back on. Cinch these back up. That's all the bits that needs tools. So next up, we'll just fit the rack, and how you do that is just fold these out like so, put them over the top, and then just open this up, push that down, and then finally just put that pin in there. And that's it. That's the rack mounted. You can see the side view, pretty strong. It says it's good for 40 kilos, and it feels like it can hold that no bother. I guess no real way of locking it in place apart from this pin. I guess if you wanted, you could put a different pin in that with a hole in the bottom, you could get a padlock on, or just chain the thing to your tow bar. And then to take it off, it's just a simple case of doing that, pulling that up, folding it in, and then folding these back over. Really simple, that just stays on all the time, protects your bumper for when you're putting the trailer on. And this can also be used in conjunction with the trailer. So if you want your bike on the back, and you want to also tow a trailer, stick that on. And then your trailer can just connect pretty easily also. Still enough room to get your electrics in. Perfect. You've just got to watch nothing on your trailer here that can catch on your bike. So obviously just check for clearance of your drawbar, stuff like that. And the price of this was on eBay around £35. So I don't think you can go wrong with that. I'm pretty sure the cheap one that fastened all the tailgate was around 20 odd. So it's definitely worth getting this. It's also really quick if you do want to open the tailgate, just to take this off, or provided your bikes aren't fastened onto it. But you can get in there really easily. And get whatever you need out. So that's it, the Maypole 3 cycle rack. So there it is with the bike on. It does interfere with the number plate a bit, so I'll need to hang my additional number plate. The lights aren't too obstructed by the looks of it. Get that wheel turned in anyway. And I obviously would have it strapped on, not just balancing like that. But yep, it looks like it will do the trick for sure. So, nice one. Thanks for watching.